tricks with an ordinary deck of cards. Rowan, for this trick, I need you to pick a card, any card. All right, don't let me see it. Show the camera. Place it back face down. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to wave my hand magically over the deck and one card will turn face up. You ready?
Cool, okay.
Just like that, one card turns over. Look, the five of clubs.
It's not my card.
I didn't say it would be. I said one card would turn over. That's an indicator card. It indicates I screwed up. Watch this, we'll count. One, two, three, four, five cards. That should give us your card, the Queen of Diamonds.
Yes.
But just, I also found the four aces if you wanted to see a different trick. You know what? I got a good feeling. I bet you a quarter the next card I turn over will be your card.
Okay. Right on, yeah.
There you go. Cool. Now I'm going to place these out like so. Now, if these two match in color number, that'd be too cool.
Yeah.
Right? Let's see how we did. Color number, two black tens. If these two match in color number, that'd be what? Too cool.
Too cool. Too cool. Okay.
Yeah, see? Color number. You know what it'd be if these two matched?
I have no idea.
That'd be a freaking miracle. Alright, you want to take the next card or you want me to have it?
Okay.
Okay, and you want me to have this one or do you want to take it? Alright, and for this one?
You take it.
Alright, you know you can take more than one for yourself.
Okay,
okay, good. And?
I'll take it.
Okay, and the last?
You take it.
And these two?
I'll take this one.
Okay, good. Let's see what you've got. Pair of jacks. Oh, that's not so good. Almost a straight, though. Let's see what I've got. I've got two pair. I've got two kings and two queens.